Yeah. Right then, welcome back to Metal Detector South Wales. Right, I'm down the beach. I am at Penarth, just Penarth Pier. And I've been here for about, I'd say at least 4 hours. I haven't been filming purely because it's the wind, you know. Anyway, I'll show you what I found. It's not brilliant, but it's a lot. And I might as well go through it in one go here now, right? Okay, I'll show you. This is all the lead. Yeah? So lead. Only a little bit of rubbish. It's not too bad down here, little rubbish wise, you know, usual tin can rubbish and whatever. Anyway, as far as coins go, right, there we go. Just take a look at all that. It's absolutely littered down here. Anyway, I'll go through it. A couple of 5 pences, that's a 10 pence, £3 coins, these are all 2 pences, yeah. I don't know what that is, I still haven't identified that. They're all pennies going on there, yeah. Those are half pennies, okay. That's the oldest penny, which is rubbish really. Threepence or 3 pence, yeah, you know what I mean. One with the buckets on, yeah, okay. A 50p. Another unidentifiable one, and I think that's the only silver for today. I still haven't made it out. It might not be silver, it could be just a rotten 10 pence, like, you know. And the other bits are bomb shrapnel, as well as more little bits of brass, random bits of brass, and I think that's a caster, yeah? It looks like a caster, doesn't it? Could be something else, I don't know. Part of a padlock. I think it's a knife handle, and more bits of rubbish. Anyway, here we are. Anyway, I'll show you on the next hole. Okay. Oh yeah, and a couple of nuts left, just like me, nuts. All right.
Okay. Yeah. Next hole's here, and I've just pulled out that. So let's give it a little rubby and see what it is. It's an old penny, isn't it? Obviously, but let's see if we can get a date off it now. Oh, by the way, I'm using a brand new coil, look, ooh, posh, it's the Ultimate 13-inch coil, so I'm going to give this a try. It seems to be doing a job, because altogether I think it's 32 coins I picked up today. I don't know, it's unidentifiable again, isn't it? Usual beach rubbish, isn't it? Never mind. If it's any good, I'll photograph it, okay? But it's probably George V, I should imagine, isn't it? Okay, I'll see you on the next one.
Okay then, right, next hole is there, and what's come out of it? A tiny little buckle. There we are. Anyway, it's my last hole for the beach now, so I'll probably move on to the forest now. So I'll see you on the next hole, and anyway, thank you for watching. Alright. Okay, right then, next signal to come out of the ground, which is literally just under the surface. Ta-da! Look, a knife. But look at that, it's quite quite a posh one, by the looks of it. They look like hallmarks. I'm not sure if they are. I'll test it when we go home. But quite posh, isn't it, to go out camping with, isn't it? Anyway, a knife. See you on
okay,
the next hole.
Okay, right then, next target from the hole there, and
it's a buckle. It's got to be an old one, isn't it? You can, there we are, you can see the little holes where the pin went through. Yeah, okay. Just a buckle, okay.
Okay, next target to come out the ground from all the way down there.
Another part of a mortar, or well, I presume it's a mortar, top part of a bomb, yeah, okay, there we are, okay, see you on the next hole. Right then, okay, right then, I've been carrying on, still finding stuff. I'll show you what I found. Lead, a nut, bit of, well, I don't know what that is, bit of steel, part of a padlock,
A torch, ooh, nice isn't it, that'll clean up, I'm sure I'll get that working again. That's probably been dropped very recently, that. That thing, which I think is a bail arm off a fishing reel, do you know what I'm on about, you know, the thing that swings over like, you know. And the best thing so far, other than the torch, that's I'm happy with that, is coins, 2 pences, 1 pence, those are what, 1 pences, them there, 5p's, that, I don't know, it's probably a half penny because it's bigger than a 2 pence, isn't it? And this thing, which I'm not entirely sure what it is, I'll try and show you now. But, have you seen anything like that? I thought it was a belt buckle or something like that, but to me, can you see how that's folded in over there? It looks like a coin's been placed in it, doesn't it? I don't know if it is, but it looks like it could be like a religious scene, I presume. So God knows, but it's got some weight to it, so I think it's silver. But I don't know what that coin is. I'll clean it up and then photograph it, and then let you decide what it is. But it's a bit strange. Feels like a coin there, you know. But anyway, I'll carry on. And I'm still on Penarth, obviously, and I'll get back to you now, alright? Okay, right then, next signal. Now, check out these little chappies I found. There's the first one. Look at him! He's a little elephant, isn't he? It's got to be Indian, isn't it? Indian elephant. Weird, isn't it? On the beach. And right next to him, there's another one. If I can get it to zoom in, no? Ooh, come on. It's a bit mucky, I know that. But I'll clean the pair of them up and show you what they look like. I found a couple more coins and stuff. Only modern stuff. And another torchla. Bizarre. All these torches coming out the ground today. Anyway, this is it's going to be probably my last haul now. So anyway, thank you ever so much for watching. It's it is massively appreciated that you watched it. And anyway, if you do like it, give us a thumbs up. And welcome to all the new subscribers. I know I've got a few more again now. So anyway, welcome to my channel. Anyway, I'll see you on the next little adventure. All right, bye now.